I am about to make my homemade chicken Alfredo. All right, so for the sake of time, I am using ragu, butter, parmesan, Alfredo sauce. I'm not gonna make my own. I'm using bow tie medium noodles. And I just got a couple chicken breasts here that I'm gonna cut up and dice up. I have my water boiling with salt in. I'm gonna add some chicken stock to it, some chicken broth to it. And I got my cast iron skillet. I'm gonna warm up. I'm gonna make it hot because I want to put my chicken in the cast iron skillet once I get it diced up. Okay, and it's done. Chicken and broccoli Alfredo with garlic bread sticks for Sunday dinner.